The next morning, Ford gets a tip.
Homicide, Ford.
According to the caller, a teenager named Woody Lemonore was involved in the robbery. He was shot the night of the murder and taken to the hospital by a woman's friend.
This caller is saying that apparently a few hours after the murder, this kid Woodney shows up to the hospital with a gunshot wound. You would have the shooter in the restaurant shooting wildly. It's very possible this kid may have been caught in the crossfire.
Ford pulls up to us. He's only 16 years old.
Doesn't
have any felony past, an incident at school, but he may have been involved in the shooting, therefore he could be dangerous. Along with you from Miami Police, the two men down to Woody's last known address.
They're out here coming real close.
Take a drop off. The new steam pots and Joe. Check them out.